Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the prime factors of the number 641 or 641. So let's start. So if we talk about the number 641, we can clearly say it is a prime number, right? So we can clearly say that the prime factors of 641 is the number itself. But still, if you want to prove it in exam, then you can write it like this. All right. And because prime numbers are only divisible by themselves, so 641 is only divisible by itself. So to divide it, you need to place it on the left hand side, and when you'll do so, you'll be getting 1. Once you get 1, the work is done, and whatever you have on the left hand side will be the prime factor of the number 641. So this was all about prime factors of the number 641. So if you found the video helpful, please do the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.